Welcome back to Ivan Plays Games. It was a really short break. We don't have any breaks in the war. So, let's catch up with my group. Well, I'm getting experience anyway, so why should I even catch up? We still need to kill more bosses here. You're dead. Oh, I will get it. I'm gonna skin everything. Pippin want to skin everything too. No, it's mine, Pippin. You can't get it. You're gonna die. And I want to open your chest. He's just mining things. Is he fucking stupid? I'm gonna open this then. Sure. It's all mine. What is that? I don't need it. I don't need it. Chance to hit poison target for 7 natural damage. Mace. I'll greed it. Sure, I received it. Awesome. What am I supposed to do with it now? Put it on my wall? I think I'm a munkin now. I do not need natural damage on hit. I do not hit anybody. Wow, he just transformed into the snake. That's great. You're dead. The snake is dead. And your cow is dead. You're mine. I'm taking it and I'm skinning it. So basically, those people, they transferred into snakes. And I'm skinning the snakes. So technically I'm skinning people, right? I'm loving it. Loving this game. Skinning people for real. Finally, in World of Warcraft. By now, or never, I guess. Python. Skinning Python. You're dead. And you're dead. Everybody is dead but Ivan. And my group, because they're together with me. They all pussies, but I think they are good pussies. You're dead, I'm gonna hit you with my stick. Did you like my stick on your face? Mail, it cost a lot. Shit, well, take it. No, it's mine. Invalid target. I'll take this one then. It's mine, go to hell. Oh, I think we need to kill the boss, right? Me with Pip-Pip trying to find out who's better skinner in the world. Forgot to kill the boss. What is that plate? Wait a second. There is a thing here. I smell it. Orse root. Going down. I didn't even die. Good. Reznor. Reznor, probably. Because this what symbol means yorn. Where are we going? We need to escort somebody. Wait, what? Oh, he's killing stuff. I'm gonna help him. So, another flower here. Somewhere here, another flower. No, it's probably on the bottom. So, who needs to be escorted? You are? Sure. I'll escort you. I'll take this. Continue, complete. What, I need to choose? Intelligence, Great. I'm taking it. Another bug for 8 slots. Hmm. So, somebody's there. Somebody's attacked. There, what I need. Haha. I'm taken. Wait, I can't get out. Good, now I can. Skinning those faster than peep peep. Haha. Who's the best skinner now? I am. Going to whatever place. Where are we going again? Are we escorting? Yes, we escorting this cow. Move, cow, are you... what? Can you move faster? So we need to escort this guy and defeat somebody. The devourer. Shit, it's a lot of enemies here. My trees, help! Taking everything. Shit, that cost a lot. I'm gonna sell it. If I will win, of course. Taking it. Of course I didn't win it. Have rolled greed. 98. What a bitch. And how much did I? What? Selected greed. You have rolled 67. Shit. Feel bad about myself. What can I sell? This thing? Ooh, 148 golds. I can sell this, it's mine. I can sell this too. Can I sell this? You combine 10 life fruit sterns to create a life fruit. What? Sounds like bullshit. Why do I even need it? Crafting reagent. Well... Wait, so... We escorted you, right? There is a place that where you need to be. Are you devourer or something? Naralex. Oh, look. They trying to attack us. Gonna kill them all. Gonna kill them all. Because I'm an owl. I meant owl. But it wouldn't be a rhyme if I would say owl. See? Trying too hard. Trying too hard to get that puss. Do you have a pussy? Hey. Hey, dude. Dude. Heard you have a pussy. You wanna... Don't know. Do you wanna share? No, whatever, fuck you then. I'm gonna take this. And those too. Oh look, skinning. Haha, better than Peep Peep. He was standing right there. Oh look, what is that? Mutantus the Devourer. So we need to kill this guy. Yes. There is the guy we need to kill. All force attack. Trees attack. He's already dead. 641. Late, taking it. Close. Shit, it's better than mine. I'm gonna sell it. Do. Yes, I won it. Yes. Everybody hates me now because I'm stealing their bullshit. So, well, because I'm in steal. Oh my goodness, it looks so stupid. Kinda loving it. Whatever, let's go. So, I need to open this guy. This guy, what?
What are you looking
for? Yes. And now I need to go to the auction house again. Well, gonna die here. Shit, I did almost die. I can heal in this form too. Great. Mr. Chili, how aren't you dead? Because you're small, you don't get die or what? Going to the auction again. Pretty fun things to do. Go to the auction. I'll try to be fast. So, I don't want to sell leather or stuff. I'm gonna to collect a lot of it and sell everything at once. So I'm gonna sell this thing. Somebody selling it for 20 golds? Well, a lot of people are buying those. Shit. What is the regular price? 108. You know what? I probably will do a really stupid thing. I'm gonna buy it. For 20 golds. I bought it and now I have two. And I'll put both of them for 99 golds.
Can I lighten that coin purse up for you?
If it would work, I would be the best person seller in the world of Warcraft. So I'll put it for 50. And 48 hours. Done. And the same thing. What? Why is it bound to me?
I can't trade that.
That's not fair. I didn't. Shit. When I press I need it.
That's bound to me.
Shit, I can't sell things when I press I need it. Wow. That's bullshit. I didn't even know it. Well, that's the only thing I want to sell then. Maybe they have the same thing on the auction? Shit, this thing cost 1000 golds and I needed it. Well, I feel stupid now. What else can I sell? Pretty much nothing else. So, I hope I will sell the things that I bought. Going to sell everything else. To you, my friend. Selling this. I don't need this. And this. 1 gold, don't care. I'm gonna save those two. What is that? 13. I don't need it. 20, don't need it. That's all bullshit. Gonna save this. What? Do I need it? No, I don't. I need this probably. Or maybe not. Well, it's a skin. Let's try to have it. So I will get this skin. I don't need that. I will get the skin and clothes. That's all I will get. I'll try to sell this. Okay. Let's do it. Wait, where am I going? What is that? Agility again? I have exactly the same thing, but with hast.
I ain't got it, you don't want it.
Search. Ooh. Awesome. I'm gonna beat on that. I'm gonna win, surely. I'll put it for... For what? For $29, because the market value is 33, and I'll put it for $9, because maybe somebody will buy it. So, while I'm here, gonna do another quest. Find another group, sure, random classic dungeons, selected dungeons. I'm gonna do random, because I'm getting the loot. If what? 18 golds? Wait, is it 18 golds? No, it's 18 silver. Garbage. So, where do I need to go? Durotan, Kalimdor. So, this is to level 20. I don't need to go here anymore. Level 25. What? I need to go here. But not for long. I'm level 22 already. I wish I would know where to go. So I guess here. But how to reach this place? I think there is only way to find out. I need to sell this shit. So let's go to the elevator. Oh wait, I don't need an elk form. I want to be an owl on the awesome red beast mount horse. Yes. Where is my elevator? Oh my goodness, I have wings. Can I fly on this shit? No way I can. Wait a second. Promotion Heartstone. Each step echoed with the rage of your three opponents. Who are my three opponents? God damn it, that's just awesome. Can it fly? Filter collectible source drop quest in game shop. How to check if it can fly? I really want to know. What are those things doing? Lunar Festival? Teleport the caster from within greater moonlight. I don't think I want it. Oh my goodness, rockets. So people buying those for 3 golds. Should I buy those and sell them later? Like a strange glowing alcohol beverage. Let's try the alcohol beverage then. What does it do? So, the luck of the moon. Plus 250 health. Shit. Loving it. How much can I buy? You know what? Can I buy like 999? No. 20? No. 10? What's going on here? 10. Awesome. 99? No. 50? No. 20? 19 maybe? Can buy 10. Well, sure. But do I need to like press 10 again and again? I'll try to do it maybe like 100 times. Well, not 100 times, I'm gonna buy like 100 of those things. Shit, I need to put them somewhere else. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and another one. Getting money here, kids. Sorry, what is that? Throw the on the ground. Can I buy 99 of those? No. 20? Yes. 50? No. So I can buy 20 of those. They cost a lot too. I'm gonna buy all of those. I'm gonna sell it right after the Lunar Festival. Great things awaits. So, what do they do? I'll buy one and try to check it out.
See you around, friend.
Are you dead? Probably.
What's the word on the street?
You know, I'm gonna buy like, what, 19 more? 1, 2, 10. Wait a second, dungeon. Wait a second, sure, I'm ready. Nope, somebody else not ready. I'm gonna buy more. I don't think I'm going to go out of Orgrimmar. Well, I'm having fun.
Hey man, help us!
Hey man! Bamba Clock man! Sure. Toot. I have 8 places available. Well, bullshit. I should have sell more stuff. Tururut. Shit. So, I need to grid things. Only grid, because when I need it, I cannot sell them. Ooh, look at this guy. He has something great on his back. Water is fine, okay then. Ooh, I'm gonna take the flower here. Thank you. Oh look, a clam. And meat. Good. But the fish meat. Am I going in the right direction? I think I saw the guy who went here. Oh wait. Yes, she's here. Going to kill everybody. Murloc, stop attacking me. Wait, I need to heal myself. Thanks, somebody's healing me. Shield. That's a good shield, I want to greet it. Greet. Awesome. I do not really want to greet it, but I'll take it anyway. To. Mr. Chili making everything looks cuter. Even when I kill everybody around me. Oh my goodness. What's going on there? They definitely should check the Mario cards. I think Nintendo wants their money back. Mail. I'm gonna kill you now. Shit, I should've not done it.
Please, you must save the others before Domino sacrifices them.
Are you dead now? Wait, everybody's going somewhere. I think I should follow them. You're dead. I can't even skin it. So... this guy is mine. Awesome. What is it? How much it cost? Well, taken it. Toot. Shit, it cost a lot. Well, that's bullshit. Where is the flower? There it is. Another 10 flowers. I'm taking this junk. I have 4 slots left. I need to throw out something. Oh, this thing costs 7 golds? Oh my goodness. That's a lot. I'll try to sell it. Toot.
Please, I don't wanna die like this.
Sure, I'm gonna help you. Guys, you wanna help him or what? This guy knows what I'm talking about. Well, where is everybody? What's going on here? Can you heal me? Who are you, Hunter? You probably can't heal me. Okay, I'm gonna heal you then. I don't want to stay in the poop. Well... I don't think I'm gonna heal you really fast. I'm gonna die first. Shit, man, you're bullshit. I hate you. I hate everything that is your life. Recap. You're an idiot. Like, Void Blast, Release Spirit. Why did I even go with him? Where is my Mr. Chili? Jesus Christ, I'll take the plate. Oh my goodness, no, don't- Oh shit, he's attacking me. Moonkin form. Where is my trees? Take the trees. Oh my goodness, I'm dying here again. Healing myself. Shit. That felt good. Taking the weed. Killing everybody. Wait, what the fuck? No! Stop! That's not even fair. My goodness. I almost died here. You're dead. I'm taking your wool. Toot toot toot. Oh my goodness, no, don't attack me. I do not really like this place. Shit, I'm gonna dead again. Well, the good thing that it's pretty close to the place I died. Oh, look, a crab. Hate crabs. Oh my god, it's gonna kill me. Shit, there is nothing here to... Oh my god. Freaking tentacle. Oh my goodness, what the fuck? How does it even work? Shit. Go fuck yourself.
Ha! This cat be too puny!
Too pussy. I really hate this place. I think I'm doing something wrong, but I can't get a grip on it. Stuff. But it's a fishing pole. A funny thing. To slav the patient. Is he like in a doctor's appointment, or he's like a patient guy? So he doesn't really. Jesus fucking Christ! I'm gonna die here. I mean the patient. What does it mean? It's like he's on a doctor's appointment, or he's really calm. Leave a comment below to explain it to me. I would really appreciate it. You're dead. Armor strength and close in intellect. Good, I won it. What is it? A bag? Is it better than my bag? Where is it? Shit, I forgot that I have a lot of bullshit. Is it better? Plus 2 critical strike. Sure, I'll take it. I'm gonna throw out this thing. Oh my goodness, I can sell it for 50 gold. Sorry about that. Need to drink some water. Talking a lot. Taking a lot of my energy. So we lost one damage dealer in our party. But it's okay. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna die again. No. Ooh, you look pretty cool for a pussy. Ru-ru-ru-ru-ru. Oh my god, I think I should go now. Oh, a bread. Don't attack me. What is wrong with you? Finally. Stuff with intelligence. Sure, I'll take it. Awesome, I won it. Does it look better than the stick with the crystal? Well, it pretty much looks the same, but with different crystal. So I think I should throw something out. Bread. It costs 2 golds. Why does it cost 2 gold? No, don't attack me. Stupid tentacle. You should be in porn. Know your place. Stupid bitch. You're dead. So what else should I throw out? This thing is great. Maybe I should throw out this. I don't care, I have enough. Who else do we need to kill? We already killed all of the enemies. I didn't even notice. You're dead. And you're dead again. What is it? Removing corruption. I can remove corruptions now. Wait, wait, laser intelligent and stamina. Sure. What is that? I'll take it. What do you want? Laser intelligent and stamina. Taking it too. Stop falling everything on me. Healing myself. So I have no spot left. It's way better than my pants. I should throw them out. And open this thing. Look at this. Agility and stamina. What a bullshit. Can I get something normal? Wait, we're alone here. Wait. I'll take this. Intelligent. I'll take it. So, girl, do you know where to get a pussy? Wait a second, I'll get closer to my microphone. Hey girl, do you know where to get a pussy? No? Okay, sorry about this. I'm gonna go now, sorry. Yes, that was weird. Never should do that again. You know what I'm gonna do now? Well, you probably know. Go to the auction house. Tururururu. Yes, I'm dead. No, I'm not. When I'm in a cat form, I get less damage. I think this is I think it was... Where the fuck do am I? So, I'm looking for the bank. So, you guy, show me the bank. Wait, shit. Bank. Right here, bank. So, there is the bank. And I'm gonna put my stuff in there. No, it's not this. There is the bank. Sure. I will spit it out. Let me just put it in your place. Good. So, putting those. Good. How did I even know that I need exactly this amount? I'll purchase one thing. And I actually should have kept the bag. So I would can put more stuff in there. Tururururu. So, for people who doesn't want to see me again selling everything on the auction, because I'm pretty sure it's boring for you, but I'll try to make it fun anyway. So I'm selling... No, I'm not selling this. This is the only thing I actually want to put on the... On the auction. I don't really need anything else. So let's open all the bags. And I'll try to sell this, this, and this. Root. Search. 50. Sure, I'll put it for 49. 49 and what, 15 or something. Done. And what about this thing? Is anybody needs it? 1 gold, so 20 cents per piece. I'm gonna put it like 39 per piece and 11 here. And what about this thing? Ooh, 8 gold, 7 gold. People actually need it. I'll put it for $6.99. Great. So, that's enough for this episode. Next time on Ivan Plays Games, I'm gonna go to more dungeons and probably get to level 25 or something. So, we'll find out. Look at this guy. You know what? I'm not gonna dance. I'll make him dance. Shit. Well... Okay, bye.